Hey guys, Bladroid here, and today we're playing Splatoon. And before we start the video, I would like to somewhat apologize for not having videos come out during the day. Kind of like how all my videos come out around midnight or 1 in the morning. Because I usually record them at night because it's difficult, let's say, to record them during the day because we got stuff to do. Like, we go out and do stuff since it's summer. When we come home, my brother probably plays a game. And that's about it. So it's a bit harder to make videos come out during the day. We haven't had one, like, forever. But that's it. Today we're playing Splatoon. Probably not going to make this into a series since the second game's coming out on this Friday, which I am planning on getting. So, Friday, this weekend, expect Splatoon 2. But today... Alright, that should do it. But, we got our stages, but I don't think that really matters right now. Since I don't really plan on playing multiplayer. I feel like it would be varied content, but... I feel like a lot of my content technically does involve amiibos, so I feel like we should do some amiibo levels. So, I have pretty much done the entire, squid amiibo. I'm pretty sure I've got like all the armor from it. So, yeah. So we're probably going to be doing the boy and girl. I don't have the new ones, like the Callie Marie ones, but those ones just add like music, I think, or something like that. Oh, that's just like my hair in my mouth. Ew. So yeah, see, we got some missions to do here. Alright, so let's do this one. So we have to use a roller to defeat the first boss. That's gonna be pretty hard, but this is how you get armors. I'm not really that good with a roller. I usually just use a normal just splatter shot, I guess. The rapid fire ones. I got that guy pretty easy. got the Zapfish thing. Zapfish doll. Pat on the head. Nice. So we got the samurai helmet. So actually, before we continue, I was playing yesterday, I actually ordered something, so I'll see you guys in a minute. I actually want to check this out. Alright guys, we're back. I got these cool gold shoes I saw someone wearing yesterday and I ordered, so they came in. So now we're going to continue our amiibo. Just a money reward for this one. I think I remember why I couldn't do this one now. He's just constantly shooting at you. So pretty much here, I don't know, I'm in trouble. Oh my god. How can you even see? Talking to you, Jack, I'm talking to the camera.
Yeah.
Wait, I got one. No, go! See what I mean? I finally got
Yeah, I see that. That's really hard.
I only have one more life now.
I think that sounds really loud.
Alright, guys, give me a second. I gotta turn it down again. Gonna die now. Maybe.
I can see how you're saying this is really hard.
Just can't get up there. I can't even throw a bomb up there. Maybe I just suck at throwing bombs. Freaking made it. Now, we gotta take the freaking boss dude on. We might be able to do this. Nope. I think the boss level's gonna be easier than this thing. Nice! Make bank. So now, roller. So this, I don't remember this dude only being roller. I could've sworn he had other weapon challenges. Roller is really hard. It's not no rain. This dude. I don't remember. There's a thing. It's gonna get grabbed. Don't really remember how this dude works. He does have little... Oh, I remember. Little bell buttons. I have these little dangling feet. Hey buddy, hey buddy. Good thing it's not a time limit. So I'm just gonna make a bunch of setup and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Just gonna cover up a bunch of paint. So Not talk a lot. You know, I'm probably gonna listen to this and... Got it. Oh my god, I just have to go up there. Can I get ink on it? I can. That was my fault. Does he even know where I am? No, he doesn't. Where's his bell button thing? There. I don't know what you're looking at, buddy. Go away. Go away. Look in another direction. Does it go away? Skip this. We gotta get this. Alright. So that was set up just good for nothing. So I'm just gonna go right out. Apparently not. I died. Oh, if you had a really long gun, you could just shoot him from here. Best idea, I guess, then to just go straight forward. Alright, got one. Thank you.
remember that. He reset the whole thing. This one's pretty hard. You just gotta hit all of them in a certain amount of time. Alright, but this should be the final time. Probably got this. So it's either three or four. That, I would definitely need that one. Alright. Go in! Darn it! No! Missed! And another thing about the Splatoon video I'm probably going to be making in the future, it's going to be like a really long video. I'm going to play it for like an hour of power, but maybe it should be like an hour long. So prepare for that really long. And I thought since that's coming out, I should definitely make a Splatoon video. Just kind of like a lot of people, like around the plaza, are like saying, "We're gonna miss you, Splatoon," or just some random stuff, some stuff of the new game. I don't know. Alright, so I think we're gonna check out the other amiibo because I don't want to do like all of these missions. That'd make the video way too long. And it's probably gonna be long enough anyways. So let's do the Inkling Girl. I have no idea what armor you get from her if you get one. She can't just get money for that one. Do you just get money for this? Alright, we'll go through these ones. So we'll just do these three missions. Pretty much. We'll do the final boss. And then we'll do that. I like the charger, but I'm not that good with it. Since I use the joystick to aim, it's probably easier if you use motion controls. Actually, what? I can't actually control for that. I hate these guys. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot this dude before he even gets up here. Bye, buddy. Good job. Oh, man. Alright. So. Bam. 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 That's pretty easy. Definitely remember though, these missions being kind of hard. This part, definitely the hardest. Kind of easier with the charger since you can aim from super far away. See, he can't even hit me. Dang. I'm gonna go to the middle. Well, that way. Shoot these dudes. Oh my god, he's staying still, I can't hit him. And hit the freaking zap. I remember I did this when I came back from mission. I know you can. I didn't. Jump. That one there. Oh, come on, it's back. There we go. So, guys, I'm just gonna leave it off here, do the next two missions, and then we'll do the boss video. Alright, guys, I'm back. Did those two missions, not doing them, so now we're gonna do the boss level, like I said. Actually, turned off the camera, did not cut this out because. Took a decent amount of time, and my camera's pretty low on battery. So we just did this mission. So, yeah, it should be pretty easy. Especially with this freaking charger, I don't have to get close. You should just... Bam. Well, I died. I said it's gonna be easy, and I'm just dead. And first one down already. We don't need to see that. Skip it. Alright, there we go, got it. For the third and final one now. Oh, jeez. Yep, sorry that the camera might be shaking. I am bouncing my feet and I bounce real fast. Alright, there we go. Alright, here we go. Got him. Well, pretty easy. Kablooey! It's yellow everywhere now. Like, seriously, literally everywhere.
I fell. And guys, we did it.
So, we got, I think it's like a, it looked like a school jacket.
School uniform, yeah.
So, that's pretty much all I'm gonna do. See you guys in the next video.